My name is Agnes Njoki Michael. I work with VIRTUALPESSA. I am in charge of administration and customer service. VIRTUALPESSA is a platform that helps people to sell or pay utility bills.
The benefits of VIRTUALPESSA are, number one, you are able to earn you're able to purchase airtime online and earn a commission. Number two, you are able to pay your utility bills, for instance, the GoTV, the Zuku TV, the Star Times, okay, the you can be able to pay your NHIF, the parking fees at the comfort of your phone and still earn a commission. Okay. At the same time, we also have what we call the VIRTUALPESSA Sambasa. You can be able, if you have some money on the VIRTUALPESSA portal, you could be able to buy for your friends, okay? Buy them airtime and let them give you your money while you also earn some commission. You are able to join a SACCO whereby you can get some benefits or you can get some money whenever you want within the shortest period possible.
VIRTUALPESSA can be used to pay utility bills, that is KPLC tokens for once. You just need to give your account number and the amount and then you get your tokens. And then you can also use it to sell airtime whereby you earn some commissions. And again, another way you earn commissions or you get to earn through VIRTUALPESSA is by registrations, whereby when you bring someone, you earn something.
We, VIRTUALPESSA, are aggregators of Equity Bank and Chase Bank. For instance, if you go to Equity Bank today and you'd want to become an agent, you will be forced maybe to pay about or part with about 150,000 shillings. And they will also do what we call the vetting. So that means you may not necessarily be able to get the agency. But if you come to VIRTUALPESSA, you become a member, we can be able to link you to either the Chase Popote or the Equity agents. By only giving 10,000 shillings, that will be used to be able to buy the machine from Equity, and two passport size photographs, your original ID card, okay, your two next of kin, and your trade license, or your original certificate of registration. So from there, we just give you the agency and you can be able to make payments or transact on behalf of Equity. And at the end of the day, you'll be able to earn your commission, or rather the total commissions that you make, you divide them between Equity and yourself at 80-20%. Equity takes 20%, while you as the client takes 80%. So you can see we are trying to create residual income for our members. Same case applies to Chase Popote.
We started VIRTUALPESSA in June when we were introducing people, trying to let them know about it. But the main launch we did on 3rd of July, we have had people working with us for those few months, and they have tried the product. It's working really good. They're earning money. It's live. You see the transactions live.
So I would encourage members, I would encourage people across this country to come on board and join VIRTUALPESSA. Don't just use airtime. Earn some money from that, okay? You know, remember your cell phone, you bought your cell phone, okay? You didn't get anything back. You're also now buying the airtime. So instead of incurring all these charges, make sure that as you use your airtime, you're able to get some extra income from that airtime, and that is by joining VIRTUALPESSA.